Welcome back, family. My name is Burley, and today in Octopath Traveler, I believe this is part 18, but I just want to start off by saying I'm going to crack open a can of something that I'm very excited to have today. It is a can of LaCroix. I don't know if you ever heard of it, but it's natural flavored sparkling water. Zero calories, zero fat, zero sodium, zero carbs, zero sugar, zero protein. Ingredients, carbonated water, and natural flavor. So it's probably one of the most healthiest sparkling waters out there. But I just want to say, I just want to give a shout out to fucking LaCroix. Because I haven't had it in years. I first, had LaCroix at my friend's house. Because that's, literally all they have in their refrigerator is LaCroix. I actually met him through baseball. And they, the family owns Wisconsin Vision, the company. So they're, millionaires. So I'm going to their house, and it's oh, fuck, I wish I had the shit that you did. You know, you're multimillionaires, and you're hanging out with a loser like me. But they had LaCroix there, and I'm like, what's LaCroix? And they're like, you fucking loser, you haven't heard of LaCroix? Get out of my house. And then, so I came back next week. No, they gave me a LaCroix and I tried it and it's so good. So you ready? We're gonna try it together. It's natural orange flavored. You ready? I haven't had this in years. I'm excited. Please be excited for me. Cause in 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, this video is not sponsored by LaCroix. I wish it was. I could drink that forever, all day, every day. But I just want to say shout out to LaCroix, cause good. It's the natural orange sparkling water flavor, so it's good. So they deserve a shout out. I'd recommend it. Go ahead and go to your local Walmart or local establishment and pick yourself up some. You know? They got multiple flavors, not just one. Get whatever flavor you want. Or don't. Do whatever. It's a free country. That's what happens when you drink sparkling beverages. You burp like crazy. You guys ready for a burp-filled episode? And I mean more than usual. If thou darest. Thank God for sweep. I love sweep. It's my most favorite move ever. Well, either that or HP thief. They're both good. Bring it on. I wish Therion had a multiple enemy attack. Bring it on. Just so I can, slaughter everyone. Letting the hunt begin. Yeah. 640? What to do? What to do? What to do? Well, Tressa, I'm gonna give you two options. You either get better, or I'm gonna replace you with Ophilia. Or Cyrus. I still haven't decided yet. Do I want Cyrus's elemental abilities? Or do I want Ophilia's healing abilities? Cause Cyrus's Fuck! That hurt my thigh. But, like, Cyrus is freaking fucking flip-flopping abilities. They hit all enemies. His elemental powers hit everyone.
Let's see what you got.
So do I want that? Or do I want Ophilia?
Here I go.
Which can heal everyone. So do I want to heal everyone? Or do I want to heal everyone? Kill. 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 I don't know what I want yet. But I certainly don't want Tressa.
Bring it on.
Ooh, Tressa, Tressa, Tressa. I know someone who has the name Odessa. I know an Odessa. Shout out to Odessa. She's a nice girl.
Letting my arrow fly in.
I believe she's married now. She's only like 19, which, I'm sorry Odessa if you're listening. Unless you guys absolutely love each other and are like absolutely soulmates, high school sweethearts, been together forever. I think 19 is too young to get married at. I don't know, that's just me. Like, even if I love you to death.
Now, let us hunt him.
I think 19's too young. You gotta, like, give it at least a couple years to know for sure. Because I think you've only been together for a year or two.
My turn.
But it's like, live your life. Because once you get married, you're fucked. You can't do anything. You can't, you know, have those, you know, single bachelor nights or bachelorette nights anymore. And if you do, you're cheating. Don't cheat. You can cheat on a test. Like, cheat in school, just don't get caught, but don't cheat on your spouse. Like, cheating on a test in school? Yeah, I do that all the time. Fuck that. I don't want to study on my own. I'll just, like, you know, put my hand up against my... Like, I'll put my hand on my forehead. So it's like I'm thinking. But in reality, I'm just shading my eyes and looking over at the next person on the desk next to me. Teachers don't know. I've gotten good at cheating over the years. But I would never cheat on my spouse. Just because that's like a huge, huge sin. And whether you're religious or not, if you are religious, it's a religious sin. If you're not religious, it's like a huge moral sin as well. So, it's just best if you keep it in your pants, you know? And if you can't keep it in your pants, why did you get married in the first place? Answer me that. Riddle me this. Why would you get married just so you can stay single on the down low? You don't want to do that. It's So what the fuck is up with that? She's like spotting cash? Is she spotting it? Or is she spotting it and also picking it up? Or do we have to find it and pick it up? Okay, so 35,701. I'm gonna keep that number in the back of my head for a reference. Oh, we were almost 4 for 4 on the vulnerability. We almost guessed 4 out of 4 right. That would have been so cool.
What next? Here I go.
Yeah, I think I made up my mind. I want Cyrus. Because right now would be an optimal, ideal, perfect time to just multi-elemental attack. But we're stuck with single attacks. Unless Lindy uses sweep. But Lindy's not using sweep. I need more SP, special points, whatever it means.
Try again.
Where to? Stone Garden, Rippletide. So we go up, left, down, up, and then we're in Cobblestone. Cobblestone, Cobblestone. Okay.
Step right up. What next?
Come on, where's my sweep at?
Here goes nothing.
One, two, or three? I mean, one, or three. So are these level one, and level three? Or is it just 1-1-3 because the shields next to it are 1-1-3?
Cool off. My turn.
No, you're still one. You're not Highland Ratkin Zero or Highland Ratkin No Number. You're still one. So it's just a coincidence. So you have a shield level 3, but you're also a rat level 3. You rat bastard.
Here goes nothing.
Coming, if thou darest. Let's do this.
Wow. There you go.
If thou darest.
See, you're shield level 2, but you're still Highland Ratkin level 3. Gotcha. I'm picking up what you're putting down. Oh, now you do sweep when there's only one target left. Beautiful. Level 10. This is like, I'm getting the South Park Stitch of Truth vibe going. It's like you got your characters, you're walking around. Now South Park Stick of Truth, South Park Fractured Butthole.
All right. Cool off.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Yep, you're using pounds. God, that LaCroix stuff is so good. I could chug a whole can of that in like under a second if I really wanted to. If I was determined. Maybe I could treat you guys to the world's best burp ever at the end of the video. Like, I'll just chug a whole can for you. I won't. I might.
What to do?
All right.
Actually, I'm gonna do it now. I'm gonna chug the rest of this can and see what happens. You ready? I'm gonna chug this can. I'm gonna check back. I'm sorry I had to. But you're welcome. I want another can. Thank God for the save. trademarked. $3.99. We went up by way more than $3.99. Did we get money from winning battles? And if so, how much? I guess we'll see. Well, we probably did like... maybe... 3 battles since the 35701. Three or four?
Cool off.
Maybe five? It wasn't a lot. But since I clocked in at 35701, we did a couple battles. And then we got $3.99 from Tressa. So we got like $2,000 from somewhere.
My turn.
So we did get $125. So did we actually get $3.99 from Tressa? I'm guessing yes. But I still don't know for sure.
You won't feel a thing.
I should probably pay a lot better attention, to be honest. But either way, it's not like we're keeping Tressa. Knuckle crack warning. Knuckle crack complete. For those of you that crack your knuckles, you understand. You gotta crack your knuckles like every hour.
Here goes nothing.
It's just such a bad habit, but oh god, it feels good. Oh god.
Nothing.
Wait, what's Et? What's the Et? And that's the Tressa's name. I pressed Et. Nothing happened. I'm pretty sure nothing is meant to happen. But nevertheless, I tried.
The hunt ends.
I love that you can heal outside of battle. 1,000. So good.
Step right up.
Out of my way.
I need to give Therion and Alfyn some SP. Those two are special to me. Sweep.
Bring it on.
That's right, Lindy. Sweep up, mop up the scum. Mock. God damn, English words are hard. Mop up the scumbags, guys. These pieces of trash ain't got nothing on us. Oh, did you just gather strength? Can I be honest with you? Rat? Mr. Rat, sir? It's not gonna help. Just ask your friend there. Oh wait, he's dead. Dead men tell no tales. Nice, Therion. You're literally kicking ass. Level 16? Is there anything this way? No. It just looked like a gap, and maybe there could have been something that way, but twas not. Twas not? Oh my god, Therion, you have over 1,000. You're just wrecking shop today, man. I appreciate it. Oh, and you leveled up?
What next?
So now I have full SP. Please sweep. Just sweep all the time. I don't ever want you to pounce. Even if it's against one enemy. Missed me. What's vulnerabilities? The pole is a vulnerability. Damn right, the pole.
Letting the hunt begin.
Oh shit, I just thought of an idea. Should we get rid of Alfyn for Ophilia and then Tressa for Cyrus? Alfyn's good because he can heal, but Ophelia can heal. And she heals everyone. And then we can also have our Cyrus.
Letting the hunt begin.
Would that be a good idea?
Thou didst fight as a coach.
I'm highly considering it. But Alfyn's so much of a higher level than Ophelia.
Out of my way.
See if I... I'm considering it.
Letting my arrow fly in true. What to do?
Oh, damn it. Just went in a circle.
Come on, I've got better things to do.
Here we go.
Coming, if thou darest.
Out of my way.
Oh no, that's steel. I don't want to steal. I do. I want free things, but not from these guys. I'll take some free things. I'll take some,
here we go,
you know, money from some people. Not in real life, in video games. I would never steal from someone in real life. That's not cool. There's a huge difference between stealing in a video game and stealing in real life. Massive. Like, 9 inches. Massive. 2 inches is massive to me.
There's nothing.
Yeah. Let me save. We almost lost 60 minutes of gameplay. If I would have died. Cobblestone. We just got 420, just blaze it up. Here it is, the bar. So, how much does... I'm gonna doodle this. This is an important decision. And I wanna inform all of you guys too. Cause this is gonna be make or break. Okay, so Alfyn first aid. It just says restore HP to a single ally. Okay, but it doesn't say how much. And it costs 4 SP. So then, Ophilia is heal wounds, also restore HP to all allies, but it's 8 SP. So, they both say restore HP. Neither one says restores slight SP or restores a great amount of SP. But her... Alfyn's 4 and Ophelia's 8. Oh, okay, we don't need to do that. I thought maybe we had to equip. Okay. Let's just... Oh, we can take... Okay, so Sing Dagger, Bucklers. You should probably be prevent sleep. Or I'm gonna take it off of you and put it on her. So she can always heal and not be asleep. And staff, buckler. I'm gonna stick with this, see how well this does. Just so now we can heal everyone and attack everyone. So let's just see how this works in a battle quick. So, okay, let's just do normal.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Thank you, sweep. Oh, that's right, and she can also do enemies. Holy fuck, was that the knight that just did that?
Now, what next?
Okay, I'm gonna... How much does this do? Let your wounds be healed. It does enough.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
It does enough. I'm gonna keep this team. I think it's gonna work out.
The hunt ends.
I think it's gonna work out. Let me just grind up to level 10. Okay, so if you don't want to watch anymore, I'm just going to grind to level 10 for Ophilia and Cyrus. Do a little shopping. And then we'll end the video. So if you don't want to watch that, I love you, but feel free to leave if you want. But other than that, enjoy.
What next?
Here.
Well then.
God. Pissed. That was me in a fit of rage spanking myself. I was hitting my butt. Cause that's where all the fat is. So it hurts less. So when I get mad, I punch myself. Punch myself in the butt. Oh, I'm letting in it. Slam.
Oh, ice. Here's some proof.
I'll do my best.
Yeah, I'm sure you will. Ophelia has 3 BPs I have not used yet. Just noticing this. I like spinning in circles, because I like to see him follow you for some reason. Insta-kill.
What next?
Two damage?
Well then.
Ophelia's a tank. face.
Don't start things you can't finish.
Yeah. Nice. Two levels up. Okay, now let's go shopping. Why can we not walk on this corner right here? That's weird. That's odd. We should be able to walk on that corner. Okay, let's see. We have. Holy crap, her max HP would go down so fast. Let's sell some of our own stuff. They're only like, we have yet to use any like dust. Oh shit. Attack. Elemental. Elemental defense. You're the weakest, so invasion. You're also the weakest. Okay, well, I'm just, like, doing stuff I could be recording off camera. So, or not recording at all. Because it's dumb. What's this way? Well, we can't go that way anyway. So, thank you all for watching. I love and appreciate each and every one of you. If you like the video, subscribe to the channel. I love you all. Sorry for wasting your time. Once again, I love you all. And until next time, game on.